Waymaker. Yeah. God is doing something in your life right now. If anyone's been praying for Nancy, just raise your hand. There was someone watching me live. God is healing her now in the name of Jesus. Nancy, be healed by the power of God. Be healed by the power of God now in the name of Jesus. The fire of God is coming now in the name of Jesus. The glory of God is coming in the name of Jesus. I hear the Lord saying to discouragement, I come against all discouragement in the name of Jesus. I come against all discouragement in the name of Jesus. I come against all discouragement in the name of Jesus. Discouragement out in the name of Jesus. Come on, spirit of discouragement out in the name of Jesus. Keep on just the melody. Spirit of discouragement is leading you now in the name of Jesus. Anger, I come against all spirit of anger in the name of Jesus. The chains are falling in the name of you, just that vote, come on. keys. Just the keys. Not too loud. Let's hear from God now. Just his voice. Just take 30 seconds. No tongues, no groaning. Just hear his voice. What is God telling you now? In the name of Jesus.
Refreshment.
Pero necesitamos a los ríos de refrescante.
And God is showing me some of you
are just so tired of because you keep on fighting.
Dios me muestra que uno está tan cansado porque siguen peleando.
But God is saying,
pero Dios está diciendo,
you must enter.
Debes de entrar.
You must enter.
Debes de entrar.
The rivers of refreshment.
En los ríos de aguas vivas.
Right now, lift your hands up.
Levante su mano donde está.
You're no longer here.
Ya usted no está en este lugar.
There's a waterfall on top of you.
Ahora una cascada sobre usted.
There's a waterfall.
Hay una cascada.
And it's healing you.
Y le está sanando.
It's refreshing you.
Y lo está refrescando.
Raise your hand if you feel that waterfall.
Levante su mano delante.
Who can see it? Who can get into it? Get into it. Get
entre,
into the waterfall.
Entre las aguas. Entre las aguas.
Get into the waterfall.
Entre esa cascada.
Make sure my mic's a little lower. Coming too high. I'm a loud speaker. Put my mic a little lower. Please. Ribaban sakan de ribaban satan. I'm entering your rivers. I'm entering your rivers. Refresh me, Lord. Refresh me, Lord. Entering your rivers, I'm entering your rivers, entering your rivers. Refresh me, Lord, refresh me, Lord. I'm entering, be free now, daughter. Be free now, daughter. Some of you have so much religion.
Muchos tienen tanta religiosidad.
That sometimes you gotta let go.
Que a veces tienen que soltarlo.
Of what they taught you.
De lo que le han enseñado.
And what you learned.
Y lo que usted ha aprendido.
And just be free in His presence.
Y solo ser libre en su presencia.
Come on, there goes the freedom now.
Ahí está la libertad ahora.
But
y hay un pero.
But in everything.
Pero todo.
By prayer.
en oración, en supplication. Y en súplicas.
Let's begin to pray now.
Vamos a empezar ahora.
Repeat after me, say in the name of Christ Jesus.
En el nombre de Cristo.
In the name of Christ Jesus.
En el nombre de Cristo.
I come against any anxiety, against my family. Father, I'm here. Lord, use me. Lord, you will supply all my needs. That's a supplication. Lord, you are the supplier. You are the provider. Oh, El Shaddai, Jehovah Jireh. You provide. With thanksgiving.
Con acción de gracias.
Start giving thanks.
Empieza a dar gracias.
Because we are always focused on what's going on wrong.
Porque siempre nos enfocamos en lo que está yendo mal.
And never focus on what's going on right.
Y nunca nos enfocamos en lo que está yendo bien.
I want you to give God thanks for something now.
Quiero que le dé gracias a Dios por algo ahora.
Some of you thank God for your mothers.
Alguien dele gracias a Dios por sus madres.
Thank God for your parents.
Gracias a Dios por sus padres.
Say, Lord, I thank you.
Dígale gracias, Señor.
Lord, I thank you.
Gracias, Señor.
I thank you, Father.
Gracias, Padre.
Now the last one.
Ahora lo último.
Are you guys ready?
¿Están listos?
Let's all read the part C together.
Vamos a ver la parte C.
We're going to start with the word let.
Donde dice permite.
1, 2, 3, read. That sound like it's literally here. 1, 2, and read. You see, the problem is you don't end in prayer, you end in requesting.
¿Saben? El problema es que usted no termina en oración, sino en el pedido.
You thought the request was part of the prayer.
Usted pensó que el pedido era parte de la oración.
But when I request, I'm declaring.
Pero cuando yo pido, yo declaro.
I start off in prayer.
Yo empiezo en oración.
But I request for my wealth. I request for my healing. I request for my family.
Por mi familia.
God says you always stop in that prayer.
Lo dice siempre para en oración.
But you never end in request.
Pero nunca termina en requerir.
And there's some things now.
Y hay cosas ahora
that you got to request from God.
Tiene que empezar a requerir de Dios.
So leave the false humility behind.
De esa falsa humildad a un lado.
Leave the self-righteousness.
Deja tu justo o tu justicia a un lado.
Okay, who knows what the word request means?
¿Quién sabe lo que es
pedir? Google it now. Don't Google it now. Who can tell what request means?
¿Quién sabe lo que eso significa?
Pedir. To ask, huh?
Es pedir.
Can I change your mind a little bit?
Le voy a cambiar la mente un poco.
If you look up the word request, it means asking with action.
Eso significa pedir en acción.
Hey, tell your neighbor, you ask with action.
Usted pide en acción, dígale a su vecino.
Let that mean, he said, let your request make up. While I'm asking, I'm moving toward it. As I'm asking, I'm walking toward it. I don't wait for it, I'm moving toward it. I'm moving toward the request. Okay, can I give you an example?
Un ejemplo le voy a dar.
Who wants to turn to Mark 11?
Marcos 11.
Mark 11, chapter 12. Well, Mark 11, chapter 12, verse 25. We're going to get to the mothers real quick.
Marcos 11, 12, 25.
So say, in the name of Jesus, I request for healing. I request for wisdom. And I act in wisdom. I move in the action. In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
See, it comes time for requesting.
Es tiempo de pedido.
Time for requesting.
Es tiempo de pedido.
Try either Matthew. Just follow me. It says, and in the morrow, when they come to Bethany, he was hungry. Say, Jesus was hungry.
Diga, Jesús tenía hambre.
And watch this. It said, and seeing the fig tree from afar,
y viendo la higuera desde lejos,
he was happily
estaba contento
that he might come therefore unto it.
De que pudiese llegar a ella.
Okay, so can I write the story down?
Escribe esta historia.
I'm going to write the story down.
Le voy a dejar la historia.
And Eric, where's Eric? Somebody grab Eric from the tent. So listen, let me paint the story for you.
Le voy a descifrar esta historia.
So Jesus sees a fig tree from afar.
Jesús ve el árbol de higuera desde lejos.
He sees it from afar.
Lo ve desde lejos.
The word happily means by chance.
La palabra feliz significa por oportunidad.
He said, by chance, I want to see if this has the fruit I'm asking for.
Por chance voy a ver si este árbol tiene el fruto que estoy viendo ver.
So watch this.
Mira esto.
Jesus.
Jesús.
Now request for fruit.
Ahora pide por frutos.
But when he he requests for fruit,
pero cuando pide por ese fruto,
the tree has no fruit to give.
El árbol no tiene fruto que dar.
Now watch this. It said he found many leaves.
Y dice que dio muchas hojas.
He found many leaves.
Encontró muchas hojas.
But he did not find, just put the piano a little bit lower. But he found no fruit.
Pero no encontró ningún fruto.
You know what the leaves represent?
¿Sabe qué representan las hojas?
The gifts the church carries.
Los dones, los talentos que la iglesia
tiene. We carry many gifts.
Tenemos muchos talentos.
We carry many talents.
Muchos talentos.
But Jesus says, it comes a time where I'm not after the gifts.
Dice,
I want to search for the fruit.
Yo quiero ver los frutos.
I'm glad you speak in tongues.
Es bueno que hablas en lengua.
I'm glad you can prophesy.
Es bueno que profetizas.
I'm glad you can do with the supernatural.
Es bueno que te mueve lo sobrenatural.
But then when it comes time for fruit, all you have is the gifts.
Pero cuando viene por los frutos, solo tienes dones y talentos.
He says, I'm coming for the fruit this
season. Yo vengo esta temporada por los frutos.
Now let me break this down. This was just not any tree.
Esto no es cualquier árbol.
It was not any tree.
No era cualquier árbol.
This tree,
este árbol,
had authority.
Tenía autoridad
in the realms.
En los ámbitos.
It had authority in the realms.
Tenía autoridad en los ámbitos.
Are you hearing?
¿Estás escuchando?
That means, how many of you want authority in the realms?
¿Cuánto quieren autoridad en los ámbitos?
Raise your hand if you want authority in the realms.
Levanta sus manos si quiere autoridad en los ámbitos.
Raise your hand if you want authority in the realms.
Levanta sus manos si quiere autoridad en los ámbitos.
The way you take authority in the realms.
En la forma que usted toma autoridad en los ámbitos.
You have to find what has authority in that realm.
Es que tiene que encontrar lo que tiene autoridad en ese ámbito.
Can I get a little mystical?
Un poco de misterio le voy a dar.
Can I get a little mystical?
Un poco de místico.
If I want to dominate a forest,
si quiero dominar una fuerza,
I have to find the tree that has dominion in that forest.
Tengo que encontrar ese árbol que tiene dominio en esa
fuerza. I have to find the tree that's been there the longest.
Tengo que encontrar el árbol que está ahí lo más
fuerte. A tree that's been there the strongest.
El árbol que ha sido más fuerte.
A tree that stands the test of time.
El árbol que se para en contra
del tiempo. And I have to go to that tree.
Y tengo que ir a ese árbol.
And strip the dominion.
Y cambiar el dominio.
So I can have dominion.
Para que yo tenga dominio.
So Jesus enters a situation.
Así que Jesús entra.
Where he finds a tree of dominion.
Donde encuentra el árbol de dominio.
But the tree of dominion does not want to submit.
Pero el árbol de dominio no quiere someterse.
And he says, I didn't prepare for you. I don't have what you require.
Y dice, vine, pero no está preparado y no tengo lo que está requiriendo.
Ask your neighbor.
Pregúntele a su vecino.
What is Jesus requesting from you?
¿Qué Jesús está pidiendo de usted?
What is Jesus requesting from you?
¿Qué Jesús está pidiendo de usted?
Can I go a little further? Make sure pastor.
Un poco más profundo.
You need this one. Let me ask you.
Déjeme preguntarle.
What is Jesus requesting for you?
¿Qué está Jesús pidiéndole a usted?
Many times.
Muchas veces.
You miss out.
Usted se pierde.
On opportunities.
De oportunidades.
Because you were not prepared.
Porque no estaba listo.
The tree was facing the Christ himself.
El árbol estaba en la situación de la crisis.
But the tree was in the time of preparation.
Pero el árbol estaba en tiempo de preparación.
And many of you have missed many opportunities.
Y muchos han perdido muchas oportunidades.
Many of you are missing many chances.
Muchos perdieron muchas chances.
Because you were not prepared.
Porque no estaban listos.
Tell your neighbor.
Pídale, dile a su vecino.
The visitation came all of a sudden.
La visitación vino de repente.
And God is saying, when my visitation comes to your home.
Y dice, cuando viene mi visitación a tu casa.
When my visitation comes to your life.
Cuando mi visitación viene a tu vida.
Don't cry when it's your fault that you didn't prepare.
No llores cuando fue tu culpa que no te preparaste antemano.
Because God will not tell you at times he'll come visit you.
Porque Dios no te va a avisar que viene a visitarte.
Can I go a little further?
Voy más profundo.
At times God will come to you when you're at your weakest.
Dios dice que viene cuando eres más débil.
God will come to you when you just sin.
Cuando estás acabando de pecar, ahí llega Dios.
Okay, can I go further?
Bueno,
when you fast, think, oh my God, you're emotional.
Estás emocional.
You just came from a conference.
Vienes de una conferencia.
You just came from a youth camp.
Vienes de un campamento de jóvenes.
You just came from fire.
Vienes de fuego.
God says no.
Él dice no.
Let me wait for the emotion to subside.
Déjame que esa emoción que se subside, se baje.
At the time when you want to give up.
En el tiempo que tú te quieres
rendir. At the time you're like, why am I still coming to church?
Dice, ¿para qué sigo yendo a la iglesia?
Why am I still coming to this place?
¿Por qué sigo viniendo a este lugar?
Is when God will come show up.
Es cuando Dios viene a enseñarse quién es Él.
And at the time of your most busiest state of your life.
En el tiempo más ocupado de tu vida.
When you're busy.
Cuando estás ocupado.
When you're frustrated.
Cuando estás frustrado.
When your marriage is in disarray.
Cuando tu matrimonio está en desorden.
When your finances. when the visitation of God will come in your life.
Es cuando la visitación de Dios llega a tu vida.
So God told the fig tree.
Y Dios le dice a la higuera.
Come on, God told the fig tree.
Dios le dijo a la higuera.
No one should ever eat from you again.
Nunca jamás nadie podrá comer de ti.
See, many preachers say that he cursed the fig tree.
Muchos predicadores dicen que él maldijo ese árbol.
He didn't so much curse it.
Él no tanto lo maldijo.
But he took away the blessing.
Pero él le quitó la bendición.
He did so much take, he didn't curse it.
Él no lo maldijo.
He said, because you didn't prepare, I can't bless you.
Dios mío, porque no te preparaste, no te puedo bendecir.
I cannot bless you properly.
No te puedo bendecir apropiadamente.
Because I cannot invest a blessing in someone who doesn't prepare the instrumentals.
Porque yo no puedo invertir una bendición en alguien que no se prepara.
I can't invest my glory in someone who's casual.
Yo no puedo invertir mi gloria en alguien que es casual.
Amen, amen.
I can't invest my glory in someone who's lazy.
Yo no puedo invertir mi gloria en alguien que es vago.
I can't invest my glory in someone who does not want to multiply. It was that they were not prepared for the anointing that they're about to get.
Generations. We're not going to go there.
Because Jesus is covering all.
Porque from Adam
to now.
Desde Adán hasta ahora.
But watch this. There was an action that had to take place.
Había una acción que debió tomar lugar.
At times we pray and pray and pray.
A veces oramos y oramos y oramos.
But we never encapsulate ourselves in the action that we must do from the prayer.
Pero no encapsulamos en la acción que lleva esa oración.
Can I go further?
¿Puedo ir más profundo?
You must do what you must do, whatever humanly possible you can do.
Tú tienes que hacer lo que humanamente tú puedas hacer.
Watch this. In the verse.
En el versículo.
It says verse 6, now there were set 3 6 water pots of stone according to the manner of the purification of the Jews, containing 20 and 30 gallons apiece. Jesus said, verse 7, fill the water pots with water. And they filled it to the brim. They had to do their human participation. Many of you don't want to work your part in the miracle. You don't want to move a finger. You don't want to wake up at 5 in the morning. You don't want to move an inch. You expect God to do everything. But scripture shows in Old and New Testament that you must exert whatever you must do humanly possible. And God says, after you exhaust your human abilities, then I will supernaturally come in. God is saying, this hour, what have you been doing? What have you been doing? I'm glad you're praying.
Que
bueno que estás
orando. Qué bueno que estás orando. ¿Cuántos quieren un milagro?
¿Cuántos
quieren un milagro? Si quieren un rompimiento, levanta su mano.
I'm gonna give you a
Le voy a dar un secreto.
You must become the prayer.
Debe de ser este. Usted convertirse en oración.
The prayer doesn't stop at amen.
La oración no termina en amén.
The prayer stops when you become the prayer.
La oración termina cuando usted se vuelve en oración.
Tell him to become the prayer. Show me biblically.
Muéstrame.
Where it teaches to pray with your eyes closed.
Donde dice que ore con los ojos cerrados.
Muéstrame. Jesus came with his eyes closed.
Y oró con los ojos cerrados.
We learned that in the Western culture.
Eso lo enseña aquí en la cultura.
And there's nothing wrong with that.
No es nada.
We learned it because we want focus and privacy.
Lo aprendemos porque queremos enfoque.
But whenever Jesus and the apostles prayed, they opened their eyes and lift their heads up.
Pero cuando Jesús y los apóstoles oraron, siempre miraban hacia
arriba. That's why Psalm says, and lift up your head, all ye gates.
Por eso el Salmo dice, oh, la puerta, levante la puerta, levante.
So the word of God never teaches to close your eyes.
La palabra de Dios no nos muestra cerrar los ojos.
You know when you become powerful.
¿Sabes cuando se vuelve poderoso?
When you learn how to pray with your eyes open.
Cuando aprende a orar con los ojos abiertos.
Can I go further?
¿Podemos ir más allá?
When you learn how to pray with your eyes open.
Cuando empiezas a orar con los ojos abiertos.
Ve tarde, no va a ser candereza. In the name of Jesus, you become a weapon when you learn how to meditate with your eyes open. I can look at you, but as I'm talking to you, I'm praying, but I'm really praying over here.
Mientras te miro, yo puedo estar orando y penetrando más allá de ti.
As we're talking, but in my spirit, I'm speaking in tongues, but I'm talking to you.
Amen.
Mientras estoy hablando en el espíritu, estoy hablando.
Hey, pastor. I already know what you're about to say.
Ya sé lo que tú me vas a decir.
Because God already prepared me for your
prayer.
So as you come, I'm speaking in tongues.
Así que mientras tú vienes, yo hablo en lengua.
And we say, Pastor, can I have a word with you? I'm meditating with my eyes open.
Yo estoy meditando con mis ojos abiertos.
That's why, listen, many young prophets.
Por eso muchos profetas jóvenes.
They prophesy with their eyes closed.
Profetiza con los ojos.
And I see the Lord and the Lord.
Señor.
But a mature prophet says, I prophesy with my eyes open. And I see what God is doing. Because you get the most of the realms with your eyes open, not closed. Why do you think ninjas, they learn how to speak with their eyes open? Because they know how to access realms even with their eyes open. They sleep, but if you think they are, but they're in realms with their eyes open. But religion told you, I'm
going
to hear the message. I'm
going to
hear what Pastor
is
saying.
Estoy meditando y se queda dormido con los ojos cerrados.
I'm so peaceful. But when you hear me preach with your eyes open,
pero cuando me voy a predicar con los ojos abiertos,
there's a communication of realms that you're getting because as your eyes are open, as I'm speaking, is entering the gates of the soul.
Y su
It's entering the doors of your soul. So in the realms of the spirit, you don't hear with your ears. Can I get an amen? You don't hear with your ears. You hear with your eyes. You hear with your eyes. That when I'm speaking, your eyes are able to hear me. Your eyes are able to receive instructions. Your eyes are able to go into dimensions. You see, so now, I'm almost closing. Lord,
Señor,
I pray for love in my community. Revolution, love. I pray for peace.
Oro por paz.
I need peace.
Necesito paz.
There's nothing wrong with that.
No hay nada mal en eso.
But when you get a feeling prayer,
pero cuando te para la oración,
you become the peace.
Ahora tú te vuelves la paz.
You become the love to your family.
Tú te vuelves el amor a tu familia.
See, religion taught you that your prayer stops at amen. Your prayer stops at demonstration.
La religión te enseñó a ti de que tú paras el amén, pero
te when everyone in your family hates you, but you said, I won't hate back, I'll still be light. Everyone in your family gossips about you. But you won't gossip back. I maintain my light.
Yo mantengo mi luz.
In my community.
En mi comunidad.
In my schools.
En mis escuelas.
When you're like, Lord,
cuando dice, Señor,
this church needs joy.
Esta iglesia necesita gozo.
But now you become the joy.
Ahora tú te vuelves el gozo.
This church needs worship. You become the worship. You become what the ministry is lacking. Say prayer, demonstration. Listen, I know when you're praying.
Yo sé cuando usted está orando.
Because when you pray, you demonstrate what you pray for.
Porque usted demuestra lo que ha orado.
Whatever you pray for, you demonstrate.
Porque todo lo que ha orado, usted lo demuestra.
Tell your neighbor, become the prayer.
Vuelva a ser la oración.
Say, I become the prayer. I become the prayer. In the name of Jesus. So now, can I break it down to scientifically? Scientific research.
Los científicos han
proven by data.
Y probado por la data.
Has shown.
Ha enseñado.
That people that meditate with their eyes open.
Que la persona que medita con los ojos abiertos.
Have results that are unheard of.
Tienen resultados que nunca antes han escuchado.
People that enter the realms.
La persona que entra en los ámbitos.
With their eyes open.
Con los ojos abiertos.
Have mastered strategy.
It's
okay, you can start your prayer closing eyes.
Sí, puede empezar con los ojos cerrados con oración.
Lord, in the name of Jesus.
Padre,
the but then you get up
pero
and you start walking around your room.
A
in the name of Jesus, Lord. Let go of my children. Let go of my family. Guys, don't just pray for change.
No ore solamente por cambio.
Don't just pray for change.
No ore solamente por cambios.
Become the change.
Vuelva a ser ese cambio.
You must learn
usted debe de aprender
how to become the prayer that you've been praying.
¿Cómo volverse solución que ya está orando?
You must learn
debe de aprender
how to become the holiness that you've been praying for.
Yes.
Lord, make you holy. Are you holy?
No eres santo para pedir que estés santo.
You must become the holiness that you've been praying for. Let's show how it works.
Te voy a enseñar cómo funciona.
Let me get two people. Come.
Dos personas, por favor.
Lisa, come, come. Two, come, come.
Dos.
Come, come, come. Let me get two. Now let me get four people behind. Four, quickly.
Ahora cuatro de
four, come. One more, one more. One more, come. Come out, Alex. We got four? Okay, we got four. Alex, come, come. Come, come. No, go behind them. When I walk in light,
cuando yo camino en luz,
one side, research shows
la búsqueda enseña
that I will always,
que yo siempre,
I will always inject two people.
Que yo siempre inyectaré dos personas.
Always.
Siempre.
If I'm the only one walking in love,
si soy el único que estoy caminando en amor,
I will always affect two people.
Siempre voy a afectar dos personas.
If I walk in joy,
si camino en gozo,
I will always infect two people.
Siempre voy a infectar a dos personas.
Infection always goes by two people.
La infección viene por dos personas.
As I infect these two with love,
mientras le doy infección a todos con gozo,
and peace turn around,
y paz.
They infect four.
Ahora
infectan a cuatro. Yes. As they infect four. Now they infect eight.
Ahora infectan a ocho.
Because you
have
a seat. Because you decided to make a stand.
De poner un stand.
To say, I know there's two people.
De saber, hay dos personas.
That I could duplicate myself in the school.
Que puedo duplicarme
in my neighborhood.
En mi vecindad.
In my community.
oración
to touch.
Para tocar.
Who are you touching?
¿A quién estás tocando?
You know what's going on in many of your prophetic words?
¿Sabe qué pasa con muchas palabras proféticas de usted?
Many of your healings?
O muchas de sus sanidades.
It's by accident.
Es por accidente.
You give testimonies.
Dan testimonios.
But they're just random miracles.
Pero son milagros.
Is that a good point? You know how I know it's by accident?
¿Sabe cómo sé por accidente?
Because when it's not by accident.
Porque cuando no es por accidente.
You could do it over. We will evangelize earth. We're going to evangelize our school. I don't care if you don't accept me. I know my identity. I know what I stand for. I know who I am. In the name of Jesus, I collapse all origin points of rejection in your life. I break it in the name of Jesus. See, you have to. You know what's wrong with us?
¿Sabe qué es lo que pasa?
We don't trust God with our future.
Que no creemos, no confiamos en Dios en nuestro futuro.
You don't, we really don't trust in your future.
No creemos en Dios para el futuro.
You don't even trust God in your tomorrow.
Right. Confiamos en Dios para el mañana.
Some of you are like, oh man, tomorrow.
Este yo no sé mañana.
I don't know how to breathe right.
¿Cómo voy a parar la
rama? I don't do my husband.
¿O cuándo qué le puso?
I don't do my children, my daughters.
Mis hijos, mis hijas.
Do you trust God in your tomorrow?
¿Tú confías en Dios para tu mañana?
Do you trust God in your tomorrow?
¿Confías en Dios para tu mañana?
You know why God, in the book of Ephesians,
¿sabes por qué Dios en el libro de Efesios?
It says, and he gave,
dice, y él dio,
pastores,
teachers, maestros,
apóstoles,
profetas.
He took out of himself.
Él quitó de sí mismo.
Because sometimes,
porque muchas veces,
when you look at you,
cuando te miras a ti,
you say, I can't do it.
Tú dices, yo no puedo hacerlo.
I'm weak. But then God will bring you someone,
pero Dios te trae a alguien
that you can look at,
que tú puedes mirar.
But you say, I know his tomorrow is good.
Dice, yo sé su mañana.
I know his tomorrow is good.
Yo sé que su mañana será buena.
I know tomorrow God will bless him.
Yo sé que Dios lo va a bendecir mañana.
I know tomorrow he'll be fine.
Yo sé que mañana estará bien.
I know tomorrow she or he will operate in the mind of Christ.
Ella mañana operará en la mente de Cristo.
So their dependability gives you security.
Esa dependibilidad te da seguridad.
Can I do that? Their stability becomes your security.
Su estabilidad se vuelve tu seguridad.
You know why many women are afraid of men and their husbands?
¿Sabes por qué muchas mujeres tienen temor del esposo?
Because they don't find security in their husband.
Porque no encuentran seguridad en su esposo.
They don't find durability.
No encuentran la habilidad.
So now the whole household shakes.
Ahora toda la casa tiembla.
Because in the man of God they got to see security.
Porque el hombre de Dios tiene que ver seguridad.
In the man of God they got to see firmness. In the man. Okay, so people of God, the Israelites.
Los israelitas, el pueblo de
they
Dios.
Endured the deserts.
Ellos persiguieron, sucedieron
because they saw the promise in Moses.
Porque vieron la promesa en Moisés.
So whenever they wanted to give up,
o sea, cuando querían rendirse,
they were able to see their destiny in one man.
Podían ver su destino en ese hombre.
So God will bring a physical manifestation
in
likeness of himself that when you want to give up, you look at your future. Why do you think the enemy wants to take
out
the fathers and the mothers? Some of you mothers here, the reason your children can sleep at night, because they said mama's going to make it work. They didn't worry about the bills because the children had their future in you. Raise my hand, husbands. If your husband raised your hand, all husbands raise your hand. Your wife will always find security in you. She'll always see a part of God in you. And whenever it gets rough, she'll just look at you. And when she sees you, she'll see a certain glory in you. But men are complaining. And I don't know about my job. And she looks at you. I can't see the future.
Right. Come on,
let me find the pastor.
Yeah.
Let me find another man. Maybe you ain't got it right now. Some of you women, when you come here, and not because I'm just a man, just any minister of God,
cualquier ministro de Dios,
when you look at them,
cuando tú los miras a ellos,
you feel the peace,
tú sientes la paz,
and they will impart
there's
stability. See, that's what spiritual fathers and mothers do. They're able to let you face the obstacle with security. Because they passed the storm. You got to be hyper intentional with your vocabulary.
Yes.
You got to know that whatever you say matters.
Okay,
last scripture.
And
we're closing. I've been less than an hour. We're closing. John 19:26. Many of you read the scripture before. And this is the Mother's Day.
Finale.
Well, I can't wait. pray for you, but we're going to John 19:26.
Juan 19:26.
When Jesus therefore saw his mother,
cuando Jesús vio a su madre,
and the disciple whom he loved standing by the mother,
y el discípulo que tanto amaba delante de su
madre, he said, "Son, yes. Behold your mother. Mother, behold your son." John was the beloved.
Juan fue el amado.
John was the beloved.
Juan era el amado.
Because when everybody left him,
porque cuando todo el mundo lo dejó,
all the disciples turned their backs.
Todos los discípulos le dieron la espalda.
The beloved was still there by
el
the cross.
El amado siempre estuvo a su lado.
The beloved said, "I won't leave you."
El amado dijo, "Nunca te dejaré."
The beloved said, "I'll suffer you."
El amado dijo, "Yo siempre estaré."
When he looked, cuando
él dijo,
and he looked for all his disciples,
y miró a todos sus discípulos,
he looked for everyone that walked with him.
Miró a cualquiera que caminaba con él.
There was only one standing.
Solo había uno parado con él.
The beloved was the one standing.
El amado era el único.
The beloved said, "I won't leave you.
Y dijo, nunca te dejaré.
I will be here."
Siempre estaré contigo.
Even though he was hopeless. And he was helpless.
Aunque estaba falta de esperanza.
And hope, and he was sorrowful.
Y aunque tenía mucha tristeza,
he looked at the mother.
Miró a su madre.
He said, "Mary."
Y dijo, María.
Let's all read it.
Vamos a
1, 2, 3, read. When Jesus died on the cross. And why he got tortured? Beat. Pay attention. His beard got ripped. He got spit at. He got nailed. She said, "Let me give you a counseling session." Mother, let me give you some therapy. Let me teach you something. He said, "Behold your son." And son, behold your mother. Because his mother placed a demand on Jesus.
Porque su madre puso una demanda en Jesús.
Even though he had other brothers and sisters,
tenía otros hermanos y hermanas,
he had other siblings,
otros hermanos.
She said, "I want you to take care."
Y dice, yo quiero que tú.
And if you have mothers here, raise your brothers.
Yeah. Si su madre,
isn't it like when the mother gets old, it's like hot potato? She was crying.
Ella estaba llorando.
But she was like, "Okay, you gonna leave me like this?"
¿Ahora me va a dejar así?
And Jesus says,
y Jesús dijo, espera.
"I cannot leave the earth yet."
No me puedo ir de esta tierra todavía.
"I cannot leave the earth yet."
No me puedo ir de esta tierra
until todavía. "I fulfill this one obligation."
Hasta que termine esta última obligación.
You don't believe me.
No me crees.
You don't believe me.
No me crees.
Next verse. Yeah.
Próximo versículo.
Next verse. Próximo. Next verse. What's next verse? First one. Then he said to his disciples, "Behold, mother, behold your mother." And from that hour, that disciple took
to
his own home. Next verse.
28.
After this,
después de esto,
Jesus,
Jesús,
knowing that
sabiendo,
all things, hold on, hold on, hold on. He healed the sick. He raised the dead.
Levantó a los muertos.
He said, "But there's one more accomplishment in the earth I have to fulfill."
Y tengo algo más que tengo que cumplir antes de irme.
I have to make sure my mama is taken care of.
Tengo que asegurarme que mi mamá esté cuidada.
I know I healed the sick.
Yo sé que sanaba a los
enfermos. I know I preached.
Yo sé que predicaba.
I know I walked on water.
Yo sé que caminé.
I know I raised Lazarus.
Yo sé que levanté a Lázaro.
But there's one more requirement before I can leave. He says, "Now all things have been accomplished. That scripture might be fulfilled."
Ahora todas las cosas fueron completadas para que la escritura sea llena.
You're a good man of God.
Eres un buen hombre de Dios.
You're a good woman of God.
Eres una buena mujer de Dios.
But there's one thing you're missing.
Pero hay una cosa que te falta.
There's one thing you're missing.
Hay una cosa que te falta.
I'm glad you're preaching.
Qué bueno que predicas.
I'm glad you're praying.
Qué bueno que oras.
But there's one thing.
Pero hay una cosa.
God.
Que Dios le está pidiendo a usted.
There's a system that Jesus had to put in place.
Hay un sistema que Jesús tuvo que poner en juego.
Behold your mother.
Aguantar a tu madre.
And from that,
y desde ahí,
he was able to accomplish.
Fue fue terminado.
He said, now it is finished.
Y ahora digo, completado es.
Verse 28. He said, now it's done.
Ahora está hecho.
Imagine, Jesus was the most vulnerable.
Jesús era el más vulnerable.
Hanging on the cross.
En la cruz.
But he still had one more requirement.
Y aún tenía una petición.
He couldn't face excuses.
No tenía
excuses. And said, Lord, I'm doing so much. I'm too busy. I don't have time to do this work. He said, I must honor my mother and my father.
Él no dijo, estoy muy ocupado. No dijo, yo tengo que honrar a mi madre.
If Jesus,
si Jesús
was responsible,
fue responsable
for his mother,
por su madre,
how much more you?
¿Cuánto más nosotros?
How much more us?
¿Cuánto más nosotros?
Amen.
How much more us?
¿Cuánto más nosotros?
That at that very moment,
ese preciso momento,
the whole world was looking at him.
En todo el mundo le estaba
and he had to freeze time
y tuvo que frizar los tiempos
just to address his mama.
Para poder dirigirse a su madre.
Just to talk to his mom.
Para hablarle a su madre.
Just to adjust certain arrangements.
Para llegar a un acuerdo con su madre.
He couldn't lose focus.
No pudo perder el enfoque.
And forgetting to leave his mother behind.
Y olvidarse de dejar su mamá atrás.
And he said,
y él dijo,
if I leave my mother behind,
si dejo a mi madre atrás,
I have to leave her with someone I can trust.
Tengo que dejarla con alguien que pueda.
I can't leave her with Peter.
No puedo dejarla con Pedro.
I can't leave her with Judas.
No puedo dejarla con Judas.
I can't leave her with Thomas.
No puedo dejarla con Tomás.
Out of all the disciples that followed him,
de todos los discípulos que le
siguieron, he didn't even leave her with a woman.
Él ni la dejó con una mujer.
He left her with the beloved.
Él la dejó con el amado.
He left her with the beloved.
Él la dejó con el amado.
He left her with the man that was stable.
Con el hombre que era estable.
He left her with the man that was loyal.
La dejó con el hombre que era leal.
He left her with the man that was honorable.
Con el hombre que era honrado.
He left her with the man that was teachable.
Con el hombre que era enseñable.
He left her with the man that was mature.
Con el hombre que era maduro.
He didn't just leave her with anyone.
Él no la dejó con cualquier persona.
He said, I couldn't find no one.
Le dijo, no puedo encontrar a nadie.
But I found one person.
Pero encontré a alguien.
I could trust my mother with.
Esa persona la
cual. Some of you leave your mother in nursing homes. Get out.
Deja a su madre en los homes. Y se sale fuera.
My mother isn't easy.
Mi mamá no es fácil.
But I know I have a responsibility.
Pero sé que tengo una responsabilidad.
To make sure.
De asegurarme.
That she's never homeless.
Que ella no esté en la calle.
To make sure.
De asegurarme.
No matter how she treats me.
No importa cómo ella me trate.
No matter if she talks about me.
No importa que hable de mí.
That is not my concern.
Eso no es mi consentimiento.
I can't take it personal.
No puedo tomarlo personalmente.
Terry David is kingdom. It's not personal.
Porque el reino no es personal.
It's men, stop taking things personal.
Hombre, deje de tomar las cosas tan personal.
Whenever you take things personal,
mucho lo tomo personal. Mucho se debilita.
Never let the. I mean, it was Pastor Ben he came, right?
El pastor Ben vino.
And he was like the twinkle toes. Like, I'm
making
it.
Yo estaba ahí.
You know dishonor
que la
would never make it to heaven.
No, nunca entrará al cielo.
You know that in heaven there's no dishonor?
¿Sabe que en el cielo no hay deshonra?
Lucifer just thought about dishonor.
Lucifer pensó en la
deshonra. And he got cast out. Just a thought.
Simplemente un pensamiento lo echaron.
Repeat after me. Dishonor.
Repita la deshonra.
Is a demonic.
Es algo demoníaco.
Dark.
Oscuro.
Frequency.
Frecuencia.
That means the devil operates dishonor. Never happen.
El diablo siempre opera la deshonra.
You don't remember Jesus?
No se acuerda de Jesús.
You see, before Judas committed suicide,
antes de Judas cometer suicidio,
he was starting dishonoring Jesus.
Él empezó a deshonrar a Jesús.
He said, Jesus.
Él decía Jesús.
Watch this. John 12:4. Judas Iscariot, one of his disciples,
Judas,
was getting ready to betray him.
Estaba preparándose para traicionar.
Why wasn't this oil sold and given to the poor?
¿Por qué este aceite no fue dado a los pobres?
It would have been easier to be bought 300 pieces of silver.
Hubiese sido más fácil comprar 300 libras de plata.
He started dishonoring Jesus.
Empezó a deshonrar a Jesús.
Dishonor.
La deshonra.
Is something we have to deal with.
Es algo que tenemos que lidiar.
Let's all stand.
Pongámonos en pie.
I want all the mothers to start praying.
Quiero que toda la madre empiecen a orar.
If your mother raise your hand.
Si madre levante su mano.
If your mother raise your hand. I want all the mothers in the house to start praying in the name of Jesus. All the mothers start praying in the name of Jesus. I want mothers to start raising their voice. Raise the voice for your family in the name of Jesus. Mothers, real quick, listen to me. If you're a mother, listen to me. Make sure all the mothers, man of God, bring all the mothers out. If they're outside, bring them in here. Any mother in the lobby, I want all the mothers to listen to this. I want all the mothers to start praying. There's about to be a breakthrough. You know, the mothers, your womb is a portal. It's the only entry point for earth. Even Jesus had to go through the portal of the mother. That means mothers. Demons attack you. Because you're an entry point. To the earth realm. That's why when Adam was there, everything was fine. But when Eve showed up, the attack of the enemy came. Because the demonic, the devil, will always attack the mothers. Will attack the mothers. In the name of Jesus. Every mother in here. Start raising your voice. Start speaking in tongues. All mothers, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, start proclaiming. Mothers, start declaring. Mothers, start prophesying. All mothers, Tabby, everyone, Carmen, everybody, come out in the name of Jesus. All mothers, I want all mothers, calling 315. All mothers, come in the name of Jesus. Every mother, come in the name of Jesus. God is doing something. Mothers, raise your voice. Mothers, raise your voice. Guys, I said this a month ago. That the mental illness is attacking Dade County like never before. You know the first sign of mental illness? How many of you want to know the first sign of mental illness? When your children start dishonoring you, that's a sign of mental illness. Because before Judas committed suicide, he had to walk in dishonor before he killed himself. Judas entered mental illness because as soon as he dishonored, mental illness will locate children. As soon as a child dishonors, mental illness, listen to me.
Escucha esto.
Mental illness will enter your child. And Pastor is home, so we can pray in the name of Jesus. Mental illness will enter the children.
A los niños.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de
Jesús. Let's all raise our voice. In the name of Jesus, we speak over our families. We speak over our families. In the name of Jesus, we bind our stronghold. We bind our new age. In the name of Jesus, we bind our new age. Our new age in the name of Jesus. Put this mic a little louder. Me and my wife are going to pray. In the name of Jesus, let's pray in tongues. We bind our new age. We bind our new age in the minds of children. All dark implantation in the minds of children. We attack it now. Really quickly, we'll hear the mics. Give me 2 Timothy 3:1. 2 Timothy 3:1. And let's get the mic. Get Maria's mic. You can stand in there. You can stay up there. 2 Timothy 3:1. We're going to pray now. It says, mark this. In the last days, in the last days, people will be lovers of themselves, lovers of money, boastful, proud. Now watch this. Abusive.
Abusivo.
I'm reading the NLT. It says abusive.
Abusivo.
And then it says, and disobey their parents. You see, abuse and disobedience are next to each other. Because we are living in the last days. Where mental illness are hitting children. Because the enemy has directed them in dishonor. We flush down dishonor now. We flush down dishonor now. Come on, raise your voice. Start speaking in tongues. We come against all disrespect. We come against all arrest development. We come against all mental illness. We come against all signs of dishonor. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. We intercede for the children of this ministry. Come on, start interceding for the youth. Make sure you put the mic a little lower. Start interceding for the youth. Youth. Intercede for the youth in this church. Intercede for the youth in this ministry. Intercede for the young girls in this church. My mic low. Intercede for the youth in this church. Come on, people of God, we can do better. Intercede for them. Intercede for them. Demarcate. Demarcate. Devil, you cannot come closer. You cannot come to my children. You can't come in TikTok. You can't come on YouTube. Pornography out of my children. Mothers of Zion, scratch them out. Mothers of Zion, shout out. Mothers of Zion, shout out. Listen, if you're not a mother here, if you're not a mother here, pray for your younger sisters. Pray for your younger nieces. There's a woman in your family that's young that you can pray for. Mothers of, if you're a spiritual mother, start crying out for your children. Mothers of Zion, groan. Mothers of Zion, groan. Mothers of Zion, groan. In the name of Jesus, Father, right now, we break all antichrist spirit from our children. We break all spells from our children. Because, Father, they shall worship you. 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 Speak in warring tongues. Children shall be healthy. shall establish businesses. My children have communities in them. They have businesses in them. They have ministries in them. Say in the name of Jesus, I break all mental illness in my children now. I speak freedom. Arrest development. Say suicide. Off our daughters. Suicide. Off our sons. Depression. Off our young men. Off our young women. You did not have them. Say, my children are not for sale. My children are not for sale. Say, my spouse is not yours. I pray for my spouse. Say, in the name of Jesus, any adultery in my spouse, I break it in the name of Jesus. I break it in the name of Jesus. Any perversion in my husband, in my wife, I break it in the name of Jesus. I break it in the name of Jesus. We're almost done. Say, my children shall not suffer what I suffered. My daughters, my sons shall live a life of glory. I shall see my children's children. Say, my daughters shall marry well. My sons shall marry well. You know, God only moves with your words. That's why it says decree a thing. If you're not decreeing,
si no está decretando,
you must not care for your family.
Entonces no te importa tu familia.
If you're not raising your voice,
si no está levantando tu voz,
your family must not be important
entonces
to you.
Tu familia no está importante
because the government is after your family.
Porque el diablo está detrás.
Pedophilia is after your daughters.
No,
TikTok is after your children. You must not care.
Entonces no te importa.
If you're not raising your voice,
si no está levantando el clamor.
This is war.
Esto es guerra.
You thought you just came to come to church. You came to fight in the realm of the spirit. Say, in the name of Jesus, my children shall live holy. My daughters shall marry well. There shall be no divorce in my children. There shall be no divorce in my children. My children shall not die before their time. They shall not. My children shall never face scandal.
Mis hijos nunca tendrán que enfrentar el escándalo.
Say in the name of Jesus.
Diga en el nombre de Jesús.
Any scandal. Trying to uprise. Against my son and daughter. Let it break now.
Se rompe ahora.
My children shall not have premarital affairs.
Mis hijos no tendrán encuentros premaritales.
My daughters shall not get pregnant before their time.
Mi hija no se preñará antes de su tiempo.
Our daughters shall maintain their virginity. Our children will be secure in the name of Jesus. My children shall operate in better counsel than me. In better organization. In better skill sets. In the name of Jesus we pray. You know mothers, when they face, they face the stress. When their children are in the street.
Cuando sus hijos están en la calle.
And their stress.
Y ese estrés.
Is the worry of the child.
Es la preocupación de ese hijo.
Parents are stressed.
Los padres se preocupan, están estresados.
When their children are not alive.
Cuando sus hijos no están alineados.
If you stress over your child.
Si se estresa sobre sus hijos.
You can get sick quickly.
Yeah. Usted se puede enfermar más rápido.
You will age quickly.
Se envejece más rápido.
You get weak quickly.
Se debilita más rápido.
Because you are worried too much about your child.
Porque se preocupa mucho por su hijo.
But after today.
Pero después de hoy.
In the next 72 hours. Say, devil, take your hands off my child. Take your hands off my child. I break any operating spirit. Operating in my children. Mothers, in the name, mothers, raise up your voice. And mothers, I want to pray for you now. Mothers, in the name of Jesus, I take away your shame. Be released from your shame. I'm going into the mother room. I wasn't a good mother.
No era una buena madre.
I should have been there for my children.
Debí de estar ahí para mis hijos.
I dropped the ball.
Dejé de caer la pelota.
And now you're facing guilt.
Y ahora está la culpabilidad.
Or some mothers face guilt.
Cuando la madre está con culpabilidad.
Because the father wasn't there.
Porque el padre no estaba ahí.
So they let their children get away with a lot of things because they.
de los sí hicieron muchas cosas porque
but after today,
pero después de hoy,
I rearrange your household. I rearrange your household. I speak angels upon your house now. I speak angels upon your house now. Listen. You shall reap well with your children. Your children shall not embarrass you.
Sus hijos no le harán pasar vergüenza.
Your children shall not bring shame to your name.
Sus hijos no le traerán vergüenza.
Say, I shall reap well with my children. In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
I bind all emotional dysregulation in your children now.
Ando todo espíritu de tribulación emocional en sus hijos.
We're done. I want to pray for any mother here. But before I pray for any mother, is there anyone that wants to receive Jesus? Well, actually, not so much receive him, give your life to Jesus. Some people say, I gave my life to Jesus.
Le di mi vida a Jesús.
But did you really give your life to Jesus? But he doesn't want your life.
Él no quiere tu vida.
Say, Jesus doesn't want your life.
Diga, Jesús no quiere tu vida.
He wants you to have his life.
Él quiere que tú tengas su vida.
So more than you giving yourself to Jesus,
así que en vez de darle tanto a Jesús,
you better receive the life of Jesus.
Usted tiene que recibir la vida de Jesús en usted.
If anybody here,
si hay alguien en este lugar,
wants to receive the life of Jesus,
quiere recibir la vida de Jesús,
raise your hand now.
Levante su mano ahora.
If it's your first time,
si es su primera vez,
and you never received Jesus,
y no ha recibido a Jesús,
and you say today,
y dice hoy,
I want to receive the life of Christ.
La vida de Cristo.
I want to receive the actions of Christ.
Quiero recibir la acción de
Cristo. I want to receive the mind of Christ.
Quiero recibir la mentalidad de Cristo.
Raise your hand where you are.
Levante su mano donde está.
I want to pray for you.
Quiero orar por usted.
Raise your hand.
Levante su mano.
If we're all from the house,
si somos todos de la casa,
everybody close your eyes.
Todos cerremos los ojos, por favor.
Step, take a step to the front.
Toma un paso adelante.
If you want to receive Jesus,
si quieres recibir a Jesús,
let's give a round of applause. Give a round of applause. Anybody else? Anybody else? Anybody else? If you want to give your life to Jesus, you want to give your life to Jesus, don't be shy.
No tenga pena.
Say, I want to give my life.
Diga, yo quiero dar mi vida.
Because I need to change.
Porque yo necesito cambiar.
I need to be the light.
Yo necesito ser la luz.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
God is showing me.
Dios me está enseñando.
There's one more person.
Hay una persona más.
There's one more person.
Hay alguien más.
He's calling you.
Él te está llamando.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
Put the instrument down. Let me hear the worship on the keys. Let me hear the keyboard. Put the instrumental down. Let me hear the keyboard. In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
God is calling you.
Dios te está llamando.
God is calling you.
Dios te está llamando.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
We're going to pray.
Pero vamos a orar.
Let's all extend our hands.
Extendamos la mano.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
English. Repeat after me. Everybody, you ready? The whole church, let's repeat. Can we all join in this prayer? Are you a mother? A mother receiving Jesus. Sometimes it's a young person. Sometimes, you know, but it's a mother giving her life to Jesus. Amen. Let's all close our eyes and extend our now that you learn actually. Let's all open our eyes. Let's all open our eyes. As our open eyes. Peter, we say, Heavenly Father, say, my Father, we come to you today. We come to you today. And we ask for forgiveness. We ask for forgiveness. We repent for our sins. We repent for everything that was done under the sun. We say, today, I receive you. Write my name in the Lamb's Book of Life. You died for my sin. You became my sin. But I became your righteousness. Say, I am the righteousness of Christ. I am the righteousness of Christ. Lord. Lift your hands up. Look at the Holy Spirit upon her. She's about to start speaking in tongues in the name of Jesus. Right now, the Spirit of God, right now, there's deliverance happening. Trauma, leave her life now. In the name of Jesus. All spirit of deep hurt, leave her now. In the name of Jesus. Spirit of suicide, out of her. I'm seeing gray. Is this gray? Like a bluish gray. Gray sometimes means confusion. Areas in your life where you're confused about some decisions. Is that true?
Yes.
And God is saying he's breaking the confusion out. Is the mic ready? Put it, you're ready. He's not now, let you know. He's breaking the confusion out in the name of Jesus. Right now, spirit of confusion, I bind you in the name of Jesus. There it goes out. Come out by screaming. Come out by crying. That's the healing of the spirit. That's the healing of the spirit. You know why you're crying? Because your eyes are being delivered. Repeat that for me. You're crying.
¿Estás llorando?
Because your eyes have seen things.
Porque tus ojos han visto cosas.
You have seen rape.
Violación.
You have witnessed so many things.
Ha testificado muchas
your
cosas.
Eyes have seen so many
tus
things.
Ojos han visto tantas cosas.
Did you hold your glasses real quick? And God
y Dios
is delivering your eyes.
Está libertando tus ojos.
For stories that you never told anyone.
Historias que tú nunca le dijiste a nadie.
For things that you never told no one.
Cosas que nunca le contaste.
Now your eyes are being set free.
Y ahora tus ojos están siendo liberados.
It's being set free from the trauma.
Está siendo liberado del trauma.
Trauma is leaving you now.
Suelta ahora.
In the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
In the name of Jesus. Trauma out now. There it goes. There it goes. Let it out. Let it out. Let it out. I'm doing this so you all can hear the power of God. I'm doing this so you all can see the power of God.
Hago esto para que vean el poder de Dios.
And you can hear the power of God.
Y puedan escuchar el poder
it said
de Dios.
In the book of Acts you can hear the screams.
Dice que el libro de hecho que oye los llantos.
And there's freedom coming out of her now.
Y la libertad que viene sobre ella.
Watch the power of God.
Viene el poder
I'm
de Dios.
Not going to push her head back.
No voy a poner la
I don't believe in pushing people's head back.
No creo en
I'm not going to even touch her.
Ni la voy a tocar.
In the name of Jesus.
Pero en el nombre de Jesús.
Receive peace. Receive peace. Receive peace. Receive peace. There it goes. There it goes. Let it go. Shit. There it goes. Let go. Let go. Let go. Out. 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 Fire! There it goes. Fire. 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 There it goes. There it goes. There it goes. Shit. Let it out. 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 In the mighty name of Jesus, coming out. Freedom. However long you've been there, you must leave her now. Rape, leave her nervous system now. Let go of her now. Shh, let go of her now. Let go of her now. There it goes, there it goes, there it goes. Spirit of anger out. Spirit of desperation out. Hopelessness out in the name of Jesus. Shit, there it goes. There it goes, there it goes, there it goes. There it goes. There goes the cry. Cry out. A sweet sigh. If any mothers need prayer, come up.
Si cualquier madre necesita
oración para if you're a mother and you need either prayer for you or your children,
si tu madre necesita oración para
Dios, come up.
Venga al frente.
Look how God is setting her free.
Mira cómo Dios está libertando.
God is setting your children free.
Dios está libertando sus hijos.
Look at the power of God.
Mira el poder de Dios.
Move upon the people.
Moviéndose sobre el pueblo.
Screaming. You see, you know why she's screaming? Because you don't know what she went through.
Porque usted no sabe lo que ella estaba haciendo.
Abba by Saka. Shaka, be free. Be free. Be free. Be free. Your son is mine. Don't give up. 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 In the name of Jesus. Don't give up. In the name of Jesus. Freedom. 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 There it is. Come on. Lift your hands up. Your children will come back home. Your children will come back home. Don't give up. Don't give up the fight. I pray divine strength. I pray supernatural strength in you now. There it goes.
Yeah.
tonight. I break in the name of Jesus. I destroy in the name of Jesus.
Thank you.
spirit
hay un espíritu
hiding in your face.
Que está contigo en tu cara.
But I'm going to call it out.
Pero vamos a llamarlo para
in the name of Jesus.
En el nombre de Jesús.
All spirit. Hiding in her face. I command you out. In the count of three. Out. Out.
Fuera.
Out. 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 I want you to pray. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Let your fire flow. Let your fire flow. Let your fire flow. Let it flow right now. Let it flow right now. Let your fire flow. Let your fire flow. Start praying. Let your fire flow. Let it flow right now. Fire flow. Let it flow right now. Let it flow right now. Shit in the body, Sakaz. We close in the name of Jesus. I pray increase over everyone's life. Alejandro, I pray increase over you. And bring it to me. Bring it to me. Come, come. I pray increase over you in the name of Jesus. I see confusion. The enemy is trying. I pray all men misusing you. All men abusing you. God says your mouth belongs to me. God says your hands belong to me. God says you are my instrument. You are nobody's toy. You are my instrument in the name of Jesus. I speak the power of God. I pray for you, Mother. Mother of Zion, you shall rise. Rise, Mother of Zion. Rise, Mother of Zion. Rise, Mother of Zion. Participation, make this a lifestyle. Make fellowship your lifestyle. Amen. Invite someone. I know many people can come, they have to go visit their moms. But those that are here, I thank you. And I honor all the mothers that are here. If you have a mother here, say, have a great Mother's Day. Have a joyful Mother's Day. Have a supernatural Mother's Day. Mothers, we love you. If your mother's here, give her a hug, give her a kiss.
Amen.
Give her a hug, give her a kiss. Amen. And we're going to present the mother of the house.
Yes.
Soon we'll present the mother of the house. So Pastora will be coming up soon. So she's in the back. She'll be coming up soon. But we're going to even ask everyone, let's get your offerings ready.
Amen.
Offerings ready. Offerings ready. You can give by cash at Roselle's. We're about to go. I want to release you, but we want to sow, amen. We believe in the mothers of this house, and if you want to sow a special offering, especially for Mother's Day, we invite you. We invite you. These are the ways you can give through Zelle. You can give through text to give in the name of Jesus. So these are all the ways that we can give and we connect our community here, amen. So as you're preparing your offering, we're going to give a quick. I'm doing the announcement today because we're kind of rushing through it. We have another service that's about to happen, so we want to rush through it. Next slide, real quickly. Guys, we have a gift for you in the back. We have a token of appreciation. It's reciprocity. We're going to give you this. If it's your first time here, we want to give you this in the back. We want to make sure we sold this to you in the back. We want to make sure that you're able to remember what God did for you here. Amen? Next slide. We have Monday, tomorrow night, we have youth group. I know Friday is still further notice, we're still working on that, but as of now, it's Monday youth night, amen? So if you have a youth, and also I'm returning to my deliverance. Last Monday, I couldn't do deliverance because they had me pray for the mayor of Miami. I was praying. They called me in, I prayed for the chief of police. I prayed for the mayor, went to the back room, God moved, my cousin was there, God, and they were just amazed. They called me personally, can we bring you back? They said, we had so many prayers, but so Monday I didn't do one-on-one deliverance because I was, I was out praying for the city council and people of Miami, amen? We're taking Miami one family at a time, amen? Amen. So for those who schedule your one-on-one deliverance, you can go to zionconnect.org, schedule the one-on-one deliverance, be intentional. Guys, if you're waiting for the one-on-one deliverance, be patient. There's going to be some delays. There's going to be some things happen. Be patient with the one-on-one deliverance. Don't get discouraged, okay? Don't get discouraged. But you can sign up for one-on-one deliverance. Catch us at zionconnect.org. Next slide. Intercessory group, 4 a.m. every Wednesday. We have intercessory group, 4 a.m. every Wednesday. Catch us there. God is moving in the Abishai team. Amen. Amen. Upper room Zoom. We're just focusing on inner healing. We're just focusing on inner healing. Upper room Zoom. Amen. How many of you joining it? Amen. So upper room Zoom, take your picture of this, get it, and we'll be able to work with you. God is moving. Connect and share this as many times as you can. Next slide. Night of prayer. This last Friday night, we'll always be here, but this last Friday night, we're going to do via Zoom. We'll do it differently. So night of prayer will start like at 9:30 or 10 o'clock, and we'll pray maybe 10 minutes, but we're going to do the night of prayer differently. The night of prayer will be on a Zoom call. We're not being religious, we'll try something different, amen? Amen, and give me some lights too on the outside. I know people had to leave. I know people had to go far and visit their mom, so I let some people leave early. But those that are still here, amen? Next slide. with hundreds of thousands of people. God uses them. God moves their life. So be here next Sunday. I'm gonna be receiving alongside with you guys. Amen. I'll be receiving alongside with you guys. Amen. So Zion's Ministry Catering. This is gonna be on a Friday, correct? Amen. So we're gonna be having that this Friday. The location is right there. It's gonna be a woman's ministry catering. Connect with us and join us. Amen. A gathering, and have food, amen. And Zion applications, we don't believe in memberships, we believe in family. If you want to be part of a prophetic community, we're growing. We still have a lot to improve in a lot of areas. But you can improve with us, amen. You can grow with us. You can move with us, amen. We have a lot that we're still improving on, but you can be part of it. Find a ministry that you can grow with. Sometimes we go to a ministry that's already formed. It already reached the ceiling. But be a part of a ministry that is getting to the ceiling. Amen. We need your help in service, in music, in media. Wherever your area of serving is, we'll love for you to join us. Amen. As the worship team is growing, as God is adding, we know that God is doing a major move. Amen. Join my Zoom right now. You can subscribe. Put a like on our Facebook. Go to Zion Christian Ministries. Put a like, share my Zoom, put a like on my Zoom. Let's go and at least reach 100,000 people for 2024. Let's reach them with deliverance. Let's reach them with inner healing. Amen. Join our Zion communities. We'll have our Zion communities active. We have different communities here in Zion, so connect with us. Whether we do activities for the youth or even adults. Amen. So connect with us. Join the Zion group. And our resource center is Valentina here. Valentina will be in the back. She'll be part of our resource center. She'll get you connected with the Zooms, with the deliverances, and with the Tuesday. And we also do house visits in Zion. Amen. All right. Testimonies. You can also post them online. We'd love to hear from you. Amen. Next slide. Amen. Let's all stand as we're ready to give in the name of Jesus.
Don't do more, but help us be the doers that you call us to be, Father God, of your word.
you are the fruit of God.